We are all finite, we're all limited, and we all make tragic mistakes in our lives at some time or other. And the greatest thing that we can possibly do to remedy that is to come to a real knowledge of God.
You need converting. You need converting from sin to Christ. You need a change in your life.
But I continue learning. I never meant to do those things to you.
It's sin. Corporate sin, individual sin. We must admit it, and we must be willing to have our lives changed.
That I just want you to know, I found a reason for me.
Have you been longing for peace?
To change who I used to be.
And joy and happiness.
A reason to start over new. And the reason is you.
He made the astounding claim. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh to the Father but by me.
It's something I must live with every day.
Either Jesus Christ is who he claims to be, or he's the biggest liar and fraud and charlatan in history.
Think of it now, the mighty God that rules all of creation is interested in you. He has the hairs of your head numbered, the Bible says. Oh yes, he knows all about you.
That's why I need you to hear. I found a reason for me to change who I used to be.
I'm not asking you to turn to Christ in order to save America. That's too cheap a reason. I ask you to turn to Christ so that you can have purpose and meaning in your life, so that you can find forgiveness before God, so that you can have salvation and eternal life.
You see, the word gospel means good news, and the good news is Christ died. I don't have to be judged. I don't have to go to hell. I don't have to be lost. My soul has been redeemed. I'm going to heaven.
I'm not a perfect person.
I think it's time to believe again in America.
To do those things,
it's time to hope again. It's time to sing again. It's time to march again. It's time to stand up and be counted again. But you can only do it, and the nation be blessed, if first you have peace with God. As a drop of ink stains a glass of water, so the humblest student in this audience today, by the exercise of your moral choice, could affect the course of history. A commitment made by you today could reverse the tide of history. Are you willing to go back to your home, back to your school, back to your place of work, and take a stand for me, no matter what it costs? That's the cost he's talking about.
And the reason is you.
And you can leave this earth when your time comes with absolute assurance that you're going to heaven.